Folks, we are back here in ATS today. We are at the Tesla dealership. And we are about to pick up our freight. Today we are running from Elko, Nevada to Reno, Nevada. And we're going to be hauling a school bus. So
okay,
let's
here we
get
go.
This job underway, shall we? Pin. Let's get the show on the road. Very right here. So we are going to park it right here. And we will be back. I didn't put my windows up, and of course it's gonna be raining. Windows are up.
Rerouting.
Thank you. All right, let's see. We have 183 miles to go. It is raining and we are on a half a tank of fuel.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Truck stops on a dime. Somewhat. Just missed it.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Thank you. myself so far. I know everybody was really enjoying the tow truck, but thought it was time to hop on out, hand that back over to somebody else and at the company, jump into something different, start doing some different stuff. Saying I won't go back to it, just needed a little break. But it's nice to be back out on the open road. We got this brand new Freightliner Cascadia. quarter tank of fuel. We have 19 miles to go. Guess this Freightliner Cascadia does pretty well on fuel. So we're just gonna run it on out to the end. Get fuel after we drop this load off. Come on, get it together. It's only a school bus. Take it. What they got going out. Anything good? They got that's decent. But we're gonna have to pass. On that job. We are just gonna check the recruitment agency quick. We may have to wait till tomorrow. Oh, we got some good ones now. We got some good drivers now. All right, let's see. We got one good driver. Elena. She's a long distance driver. That means she makes us more money. I don't know how well she's gonna like your truck. But we're gonna hire her. That's it, our garage is full. Our garage is full, and our new hire now has the cab over.